Hello students, in this lesson we will know about control and coordination, and here in this video we will discuss about nervous system. So the system which receives the stimulus transmits it to the other parts of the body and shows their corresponding effects are known as nervous system. Nervous system comprises of brain, spinal cord and nerves. In humans, the nervous system consists of three main parts. These are central nervous system, which has two parts, brain and spinal cord. And second part is peripheral nervous system, which includes cranial nerves and spinal nerves. And the third part of nervous system is autonomic nervous system. It includes parasympathetic and sympathetic nervous system. The nerve fibers of the PNS, or we can say peripheral nervous system, are of two types, that are efferent and efferent fibers. The efferent nerve fibers transmit impulses from tissues or organs to the central nervous system, and the efferent fibers transmit regulatory impulses from the central nervous system to the concerned peripheral tissues or organs. So, now we will discuss about peripheral nervous system. The PNS, or we can say peripheral nervous system, is divided into two parts called somatic nervous system and autonomic nervous system. The somatic nervous system relays impulses from the CNS, or we can say central nervous system, to skeletal muscles and provide voluntary responses. You can see here, this is the central nervous system, this is brain, this is spinal cord, and these are the skeletal muscles, these are ganglion and these are nerves, and here is the peripheral nervous system. The autonomic nervous system transmits impulses from the CNS to the involuntary organs and smooth muscles of the body and provide involuntary responses. The autonomic neural system is further classified into sympathetic neural system and parasympathetic neural system. Now we will know about neurons. Neurons are structural and functional unit of nervous system. A neuron is a microscopic structure composed of three major parts, namely cell body, dendrites and the axon. You can see here in this structure of neuron, this is the cell body, or we can say soma, and these are the dendrites which receives signal, and this is axon which transmits signals from dendrites to synapse and so is responsible for transmission of signals. So students, this is all about human nervous system.